Atrocitus, who's like a Red Lantern, you know, kind of crazy version of Green Lantern. It's awesome. Wow. Yeah.
So you got those three new characters that we'll get to see at E3, and of course.